अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहु। माई सेल्फ मिसेस फरीदा बानो एंड आई वेलकम टू ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स इन टूडेज वीडियो। इन टूडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न पोएम नंबर 21। देर इज द की ऑफ द किंगडम। द नेम ऑफ द पोएम इज देर इज द की ऑफ द किंगडम। सो डियर स्टूडेंट, यू हैव टू लिसन द पोएम वेरी केयरफुली एंड यू हैव टू रिसाइट द पोएम आफ्टर मी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। There is a key of the kingdom. In that kingdom, there is a city. In that city, there is a town. In that town, there is a street. In that street, there is a lane. In that lane, there is a yard. In that yard, there is a house. In that house, there is a room. In that room, there is a bed. On that bed, there is a basket. In that basket, there are some flowers. Flowers in the basket, basket on the bed, bed in the room, room in the house, house in the yard, yard in the lane, lane in the street, street in the town, town in the city, city in the kingdom. And this is the key of the kingdom. So once again, you have to repeat the poem after me. There is the key of the kingdom. In that kingdom, there is a city. In that city, there is a town. In that town, there is a street. In that street, there is a lane. In that lane, there is a yard. In that yard, there is a house. In that house, there is a room. In that room, there is a bed. On that bed, there is a basket. In that basket, there are some flowers. Flowers in the basket, basket on the bed. Bed in the room, room in the house. House in the yard, yard in the lane. Lane in the street, street in the town, town in the city, city in the kingdom. And this is the key of the kingdom. I hope you have enjoyed the poem too much. Do you like this poem? This is a fun poem meant for the children to read aloud and enjoy. This is a fun poem. So I am going to explain in short because it is very easiest poem. The poet takes us on a small journey from the biggest thing to the smallest and the smallest to the biggest. He starts with the key to the kingdom and ends with the key to the kingdom. This is a fun poem meant for the children to read aloud and enjoy. So you have to learn this poem and it's the time for the question answer. You have to write answers to the following questions. Question number first. List all the things mentioned in the poem in two ways. Number A, from the smallest to the biggest, chote se lekar bade tak. Answer: flower, basket, bed, house yard, lane, street, town, and city. Once again, I am repeating these things in serial order: flower, basket, bed, house yard, lane, street, town, city. Now question number B. From the biggest to the smallest, bade se leke chote tak. Answer: city, town, street, lane, yard, house, room, bed, basket, flower. Once again, city, town, street, lane, yard, house, room, bed, basket, flower. Now you have to put the following chains in the proper order. You may start from the smallest to the biggest. Number one, seats, container, house, kitchen, and dried chili. The answer is seats, then dried chili, container, then kitchen house. Are you understanding this or not? I hope you will understand. Number two, letter, word, bookshop, story, storybooks, paragraph, and sentence. You have to arrange these words in serial order. Answer: letter, then word, then sentence, then paragraph, then story, storybook, then bookshop. Now the next, number three, Chair, hair, mountain, cave, and beer. Answer. Hair, tail, beer, cave, mountain. Number 4. Grain of corn. Field, plant, stalk, ear of corn. The answer is grain of corn, ear of corn, stalk, then plant, and lastly, field. Now it's time for the homework. Read the poem with proper intonation. You have to read and learn the poem. And this is your homework, and you have to write the given question answer in your notebook, and you have to learn it. So we will meet in the next video soon. Till Allah Hafiz.